Of golf.
Yes. He does.
I do enjoy the Ryder Cup. The Ryder Cup's the one golf thing I'm interested in.
Yeah.
And John Burley is my hero. He is not one of the players. He is the man. Well, do you know what? Let me not tell you. Let me explain. Europe have just won the Ryder Cup.
Yeah.
This is John Burley's chaotic celebration. From the crowd, out he goes. Doesn't give a shit. Here he goes. Where's he going? Straight! And the good thing about golf is even though he's misbehaved, they don't get two police on him. They go, just you walk back into the crowd, it'll be fine. Here is the absolutely brilliant follow-up clip. He's going back into the crowd, it's fine. What's that they're chanting? One more time. Oh! Joke's a joke. Yeah, a bit of fun. Come on, mate. Don't milk it. All right. Three times in the bloody war. What a legend.
I have no idea why anyone would do that. We don't know why he did it, so we've invited him on the show. Please welcome John Burley.
I've got a wee gift for you.
Oh, thank you.
You look like Santa's had a glow up.
Yeah.
Tell me.
Yeah.
Oh. I'll go be honest with you, John. If this is a golf glove, you've got the wrong bloke.
Oh, mate!
Look at this. Handmade, homemade.
Oh,
oh my gosh,
it matches my outfit.
Oh, see, I was going to get a present from the Wanking Walrus, but it wouldn't have been as nice as this.
Oh, I feel there you go,
Alex. Thank you.
Let's straighten these up. We don't want to look like a twat.
That is so sweet.
You know, there's a lot of tribute acts on. Maybe you guys could be the Bay Shetty Rollers.
Yes. Bye, bye, baby, goodbye.
Okay, so why did you do it? Why?
Well, it was 32 degrees.
Yeah.
And it was cooking. And I had the privilege of being with the Banana Men, and these are 10 grown-up men dressed up as Banana Man. You know, it was fantastic.
Where'd you get your weed from? Where'd you get
all right.
No, sorry. It's tweed.
Anyway. The Banana Men said, John, come with us to the front of the thing. So that set me up. I was on fire. And then,
feels like I'm on a night bus. All right, mate. Yeah, nice one. Right, is this your stop?
So Tommy Fleetwood took his putt, got it within inches of it. Fowler picked up his ball and he says, game. Match is yours. So at that point, everybody just erupted. And this guy said, John, if you're going for it, go for it now. And at that point, I just took off and rest is history.
So, please give a round of applause for John Burley. Terrified when you started chanting one more time. I thought, oh, no, it's going to start the fucking story again.
Halfway through the story, I just heard Hunter really quietly open a beer.
Oh,
right, later in the show, we're going to take you through some of the stories we missed this year, but there was one story we weren't on air for. Alex Brooker was included in a list of people you could put money on to be the next James Bond. Genuinely, look, 250 to 1, the same odds as Batman actor Christian Bale.